So today I've got some Pepsi mixed in with some water because I ran out, and I've also got some almonds. I've also got pieces of eggs right there, and I've also got a turkey sandwich, just a piece of a whole turkey sandwich, some Reese's Pieces, some cornbread, and I've also got some with icing, you know, kind of below it a little bit. And I've also got mashed potatoes, I've got french fries, I've got some meat and some little bit of meat skin right here. Meat skin. I think the crows will like that because it's fat. And then I've also got some popcorn in the back. Oh, and I've also got pasta underneath these french fries. So they're right there. All right. We'll see what the birds and crows go for today. By the way, yesterday, I noticed with this ever since I've started moistening the popcorn, because that has some diet Pepsi in it, I noticed that they filled up their crop, like, all the way to, like, it's bulged up. And they've never done that with the dry popcorn. I was wondering why they only fill up their crop with the moistened popcorn. And I'm guessing it's because the dry popcorn gets, like, you know, it's all fluffy. So they can only fit like a few pieces in there. They can't like compress it in so it doesn't get compressed when it's dry. And that's why even its crop is filled up, but it has to moisten the popcorn on its own. You know, the crop is set up for that so that it can moisten things up to soften food before it gets sent to the stomach. But I think a few pieces got sent to the stomach because it was already moistened. Well, anyways, that's pretty much all I got to say about that. Let's just see how the birds do this time. Unfortunately, my camera fell down, so I had to fix it. Okay, now I'm leaving again.